When I experienced my sleep paralysis, I was pretty young. I was in high school. I want to say it was like my sophomore year. It was a pretty, I don't know, it was just a normal night that I fell asleep. And I don't know, I woke up in the middle of the night and I was like kind of uncomfortable. And I didn't know what was going on until like I was actually, my eyes were actually open. And I just hear like heavy breathing, like on my neck type shit, like, and I didn't know what it was, but and I was trying to get up and I just couldn't move. Like, imagine a straitjacket around you, like you could not move. It was pretty surreal. Like, it felt like I was handcuffed or some shit. Like, there were a lot of creepy shit happening in the house, and I feel like that has to do something with the sleep paralysis, because I did live, like, you know, sleep in the same room the little girl did, so maybe she was like, "Get the fuck out of my room." She was trying to send me a message. Like, I low-key have chills thinking about it, because I don't know. Fuck, yo, like, I never want to experience that again. I never want to experience sleep paralysis ever again. And it's a really uncomfortable, scary, and fucks with your mind kind of shit. And you gotta be sane just to get through that shit, because you know, I don't know, it will fuck with your mind for a little bit.